There's something about you, Merlin. I can't quite put my finger on it.
I'm Guinevere, but most people call me Gwen.
Are you going to keep punishing people for what happened then?
Your gift, Merlin, was given to you for a reason. Arthur is the once and future king who will unite the land of Albion. But he faces many threats, from friend and foe alike.
It is every mother's fate to think her child is special.
My name is Lancelot.
Because nothing can ever happen between us.
This is only the beginning.
Such practices are banned on penalty of death. For the love of Camelot.
Arthur, this will be your death.
The sword was forged for Arthur. And him alone. Take the sword far from here and place it where no mortal man can ever find it.
You think that Magus knows the true circumstances of Arthur's birth?
A pawn of magic.
You're nothing but a hypocrite and a liar!
The ancient prophecies speak of an alliance of Mordred and Morgana, united in evil.
One day, I will repay you. Promise.
Well, those brave enough to volunteer should know the chances of returning are slim.
My father was a dragon.
That is what you must now become.
You're a great warrior. One day, you'll be a great king.
No, it can never be. If you, Uther, you will go to hell.